And welcome to Fundamentals of Character Modeling for Beginners using the free and open source software Blender. In this 50-part series, I walk you through building, modeling, texturing, lighting, and rendering a full and complete anime character from start to finish. Slowly, step by step, and without any time lapses. This course will take you from absolute beginner to confident Blender artist. When you finish this course, you'll not only have a portfolio-ready piece, but also an intimate working knowledge of the most cutting-edge 3D creation suite in the world. This is a true beginner-level fundamentals course, and no prior 3D experience is necessary or prerequisite. All are welcome. It may be challenging at times, yes, but nothing worthwhile ever came easy. Okay? You can do this. The only assumptions I'll make are that you have the latest version of Blender downloaded on your machine, and you have a three-button mouse. The cheapest three-button mouse I could find is posted as a link in this description. And if you know of a cheaper three-button mouse, send it to me, and I'll update that link. If you do not have a three-button mouse, start the course anyway, and try to pick one up soon. It'll be a great help on your journey as a 3D animator. Olympia Tech students, as well as all Patreons, have instant access to all course files and materials, including the finished model that we'll be building in this class, and all reference images to use however they wish. If you have questions, comments, or requests for clarification about anything at all, please send me a note, an email, a DM, IM, PM, Instagram, Telegram, Pictogram, Carrier Pigeon, Messenger Dog, Snail Mail, Morse Code, Bat Signal, Smoke Signal, Semaphore, or good old-fashioned Rotary, and we'll go from there. So with that in mind, welcome to the class. I look forward to the upcoming semester, and I can't wait to see what you create.